Now, the federal government has condemned the report that the abducted Dapchi schoolgirl Leah Sharibu has died in the captivity of Boko Haram terrorists. Minister of Information and Culture Lai Mohammed, while addressing reporters on Sunday in Ilorin, the Kwara State capital, stated that there was nothing of such. A statement by his media aide, Segun Adeyemi, quoted him as saying, "It is absolutely fake news. There's nothing like that." Mohammed, who was queried why such a report would emerge after time when the nation and its people were preparing for the presidential election, described the report as an alleged plot by the political opposition to tarnish the image of the Muhammadu Buhari administration and exploit primordial sentiments ahead of the polls.